मजा आ गया। कॉपर का जो वेसल है ना, उससे अगर आप पानी पियोगे आपको अलग ही मजा आएगा। यू नो व्हाई? बिकॉज इट हैज मिनरल्स और दोज मिनरल्स गेट ट्रांसफर्ड इनटू योर बॉडी ओवरनाइट। यूट्यूब पे देखा है भाई, यूट्यूब पे है तो सही होगा। हेंस आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू मेक दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इन दिस प्रोसेस हाउ टू यूज आयुर्वेदा एज अ टूल टू मार्केट योरसेल्फ एंड अर्न शिटलोड्स ऑफ मनी। So this particular YouTube says what are the fuck you want and he thinks he can get away with it। और ये क्या करता है पता है, ये ना इंडियन सेंटिमेंट्स को अटैच कर देता है। जैसे नुस्खे हैं तो ठीक है, लोग कुछ बोलेंगे भी नहीं। He gets away with it most of the time, but again senpais, I know you're not getting away, so I thought I'll do janta a favor also in the same process I'll use his keyword and मुझे ज्यादा व्यूज आ जाएंगे। Cause I feel this channel deserves some likes and views, so like, share, subscribe। मैं आपका ज्यादा टाइम वेस्ट नहीं करूंगा। Let me quickly introduce you to
Hello friends, welcome to FitTuber।
Introducing you guys to FitTuber। He has a very cinematic way of getting up। He smiles randomly at nobody and just gets out of his room। Anyways, creativity है, हर किसी का अलग अलग तरीका होता है। Fuck it, let's proceed with the video.
In yogic lore, Jalandhar Bandh is considered of prime importance in getting over addictions of the body as well as the mind. Alcohol, smoking, excessive masturbation, even addiction to sugar and junk foods.
Alcohol se agar aapko addiction hai to you can do this particular asana. Zindagi mein koi bhi problem ho, yoga kar lo. पैसे की प्रॉब्लम है, योगा करो। यू आर यूज्ड टू टचिंग योरसेल्फ, डू योगा। यू हैव इश्यूज विद शुगर, नो डोंट गो फॉर अ रन, डोंट डू दैट। इफ यू आर डायबिटिक, डोंट टेक पिल्स फॉर डायबिटीज, डू योगा।
नाउ बिफोर ओपनिंग द आईज, ब्रिंग योर पाम्स टुगेदर एंड रब देम विग्रसली एंड कंटीन्यूअसली फॉर अ फ्यू सेकंड्स एंड देन प्लेस देम ऑन योर आईज एंड फेस। नाउ स्लोली ओपन योर आईज। Peace, calm, serenity. That's what your body is emanating.
What kind of psychedelic drug does his palms generate? Do you want to spend 10-12K in Goa just to do LSD? No. Use his hands. Ask him to do this and apply on your eyes and you will experience this. मुझे योगा से कोई दुश्मनी नहीं है, मैं बस ये बोल रहा हूँ कि yoga is not really a complete exercise. If you want to work on your flexibility, if you want to work on your mobility or stability, yoga is going to help you. But yoga is not the solution for every single fucking problem in your life. Let's try to deep dive into this guy. Let's see what he has to offer. So he's made this video, how to wake up early daily and not be miserable.
No wonder there are so many successful people who swear by the benefits of waking up early in the morning.
You're going to be the best version of yourself. You are probably going to be the next Prime Minister of India. So all you have to do is just sleep 3 hours a day and wake up early, because while everyone is sleeping, you're grinding success. Yes, motivation. Ye batao, aise kaun sota hai bhai? What is this?
Early morning is the time of least distractions. Our minds are also the calmest, making it a time of absolute focus and productivity.
Creativity, willpower, focus upar, thoughts niche. Like zero, not even like around 40-20%, like zero, absolute zero.
Melatonin levels begin to rise after sunset. This is your body's signal that it is now looking for rest. Studies have shown that it is much easier to sleep by 10 p.m. than at 1 p.m. in the night, as the melatonin level begins to drop.
For those of you who don't know, I have a master's degree. There's a way to look at things, all right? So I found this Sleep Foundation article. It's very well cited. It has been used plenty of times. So what does it say? Melatonin is a hormone that's naturally made up by the body and production is closely tied to light. Okay, we get that. But is melatonin and sunrise, sunset, presence of sun around you closely related? Not really, man. Agar dopahar ki 3 baje and you are in a fucking dark room, you'll still get proper sleep.
Living in the northern hemisphere, due to Earth's magnetic pull, it is advisable not to sleep keeping the head to the north.
हाँ भाई, कुछ भी ऐसे मिलेंगे मुझे 4 million subscribers.
Then you can drink warm water. Go to the kitchen, warm up the water and then drink it slowly. It will not only activate your system but also 10 minutes will pass and you will feel up and fresh.
हाँ भाई, दिल्ली में हम It's 35 degrees right now. I'm definitely not making this face if I have lukewarm water. If you like it cold, have it cold. If you like it warm, have it warm. I don't care. Just hydrate yourself. It's not like he's trying to make money like those fake natty YouTubers who take all sort of steroids. My body's whey protein ki base bani. Maine BCW liya, mass gain liya, blah blah blah. Seems genuine. Seems authentic.
Looking for an energy drink? Check out Oryx Men's Energy.
मार्केटिंग मॉडल समझे हो यहाँ पर तीन कॉम्पोनेंट है इसमें यू हैव इंडियन सेंटिमेंट्स यू हैव योगा यू हैव आयुर्वेदिक साइंस एंड लिटिल बिट ऑफ मेलाटोनिन एंड ऑल दैट जैज कंबाइन ऑल देम टुगेदर एंड सेल प्रोडक्ट्स
ड्रिंक प्रिपेयर्ड यूजिंग कोकोनट वाटर डीआयोनाइज्ड फ्रूट जूस कॉन्सेंट्रेट्स एंड पावरफुल हर्बल एक्सट्रैक्ट्स लाइक गोखरू सफेद मूसली अश्वगंधा
विद अश्वगंधा द थिंग इज दैट इट इज इफेक्टिव व्हेन इट कम्स टू स्ट्रेस But its impact is only used to reduce the symptoms of stress. When it comes to aging, metabolic side effects, anxiety, athletic performance, and bipolar disorders, there's no sufficient evidence. And most of the tests which have been done are on rat study. Dal do yahan pe dekh lena, padh lena if you want to deep dive and cross check me. All right, I felt. There is more to this guy because most of his videos that we get to watch are the ones which are scripted and they have this decorum, this whole background music and he wakes up and does this all cinematic shot. So I thought let's try to catch him real and candid. I found this video where he's having a conversation with beer biceps.
It was a little depressing phase and after that I went into spirituality.
About the reason why both you and me became vegetarian, which is this whole spirituality game.
Achha ji, so it's all about spirituality. You know, this is something which most of the YouTubers do when they reach on the top. Unke paas aur kuch interesting masaledar content nahi hai. So they do all this. I went spiritual. I did nofap. I did cold showers. I woke up at 5.
Don't you feel that this is the happiest you've been in your life?
Absolutely. Yeah.
Look at how hard this guy is trying to convince him. I feel beer biceps is like that annoying kid in college who was like super nice with everyone and didn't have the balls to say no.
So I keep giving this example of basically aapne wo mint khai hai koi bhi like chewing gum, minty chewing gum. Do you know how your mouth feels all cool after you eat a mint? You kind of feel that with your brain, you feel that with your mental state after you turn vegetarian.
Achha, mint le liya as an example to support vegetarianism. Aise to chole bhature kha lo, garmaahat nahi milegi aapko. Here's the dinner. What is it you may ask? It's basically some chicken salad. Chicken salad mein kya hai? Chicken salad mein basically chicken hai which has been marinated properly. What is the marinade? It's pretty simple, man. Overnight maine char cheezon se marinate kiya. Curd, dhania powder, kashmiri mirch, which is degi mirch, but darna mat, usse teekha nahi hoga. It will just give you a little bit of flavor and color. Dig into this while I watch these two have this lovely little candid conversation.
That is why you can see people getting a lot of body heating issues, pimples and all that.
Like bad skin quality, bad hair quality, all that.
Bad skin quality, bad hair quality. What? I eat around 300 grams of chicken, 5 to 6 eggs on a daily basis and I haven't had a single pimple.
The acid levels in the whole body go up a lot. Okay, so any meat, even if you do even if you drain the blood, even if you are doing it ethically,
and
it is an acidic substance. Now your body is alkaline, like naturally. So when you're eating like that acidic thing, there's a conversion process.
Let me stop here. I tell you what, your digestive system is strong enough to digest whatever bullshit he's saying. Sorry, beer bicep. Sorry, you're wrong here. Sorry, fit tuber. You both are wrong. I'll show you this article, which clearly tells you acidic foods you should avoid. And that too, if you're prone to being acidic.
Now, if you are actually eating an animal, you're also eating all its memory. Its emotional memory, its biological memory. And that gets stored inside you. But also the memory of its own death gets stored inside you. All that stress gets stored inside you. That's what the eating stress means.
Oh God, buddy, I'm sorry, you okay?
Oh, was intense, man. सब याद आ गया मुझे. Much needed hydration break. Hydration break कैसा भी हो सकता है, जरूरी नहीं कि पीतल के बर्तन में होना चाहिए. As long as it's water, it's good. Anyways, I'm not trying to hate these two guys. It's just that I'm not a big fan of how Ayurveda natural herbal products are sold. And I wanted to make a video. These guys have done some pretty decent job in the past. Kuch videos inki kafi achhi hai and you should definitely have a look at their channel. Secondly, they're natural. I always respect people who try to be natural and make the most out of it. I think it's time I should crash. However, bolte na, try and test out everything. The very first thing I do in the morning is channelize my energy from the divine nature. Observe all the positivity from the mother nature, and since it is Saturday, it's Padmasana day. Our ancestors used to use this to cure cancer, COVID and simping. After this, I thank the universe for accepting me and showing me the real meaning of life. Ayurvedic science also suggests to like, share this video if you really enjoyed it. Also comment. Senpai is open for any sort of discussion. Bye and hope you have a very zen day.